Look good, feel good. It's a motto Fuad Farouk believes in.
It's really crazy how people react after, before they get a haircut and after they get a haircut. You'll start seeing them taking selfies.
He's owned his barbershop, Cuts on Lime, for 6 years, specializing in men's hair. And like all salons and barbershops, Farouk was forced to close his doors due to the coronavirus.
We closed down for 76 days.
But now they're back open, fully compliant, and looking for a way to help others.
We're grateful to be back in business and serve the community.
Quickly, he said he began to realize many of his customers themselves had been impacted by COVID-19, losing their jobs and struggling to pay their bills, much less for a haircut. So he decided to provide them for free.
I'm an independent, this is not franchise, and the community has been supporting my business and my family and my other guys that's been working with me in the shop for 6 years. And I feel like this is a good opportunity and a good time for us to give back to the community.
So the plan is, starting this Sunday, he will offer free haircuts to anyone hit hard by the coronavirus. He'll continue it every other Sunday with the hope that a fresh haircut will be just what they need to get back on their feet.
It will boost their confidence and will give them an opportunity to go out to get a job or get back to their job.
So here's what you need to know. If you're out of a job and need a haircut, contact Cuts on Lime to make an appointment. You can do it either via Facebook or Instagram, and that haircut will be on the house.